You look surprised. My friends call me Tonya.
Mine call me James Bond.
You look just like your photograph.
You look even better than yours.
Thank you. But I think my mouth is too big.
No. It's the right size. For me, that is. Has everything been arranged for tomorrow with the Lektor?
Do we have to talk about that now?
Yes.
It's in the vault. I'll be waiting for you with the lock codes at 12:45 in the operations room.
Well, I hope I haven't disappointed you.
I will tell you in the morning.
Let's get to work. I'm going to have a look around inside. And when I talk to the passport clerk, that's your signal to set off the distraction.
Good luck, James.
Is that the correct time?
Russian clocks are always...
What's happening? We're under attack! Hold your position! We've guessed the whole way!
How do I turn off the gas?
The controls are in the room next door. That's all I know. Thank you.
Nice to see you again, Tanya. Let's go. We have a date with the Lektor.
What happened? This isn't sub-basement 16!
They must have taken control of the elevators.
Help!
Keep down.
I'll try to hide.
We need to get the elevator moving again. Do you know where the override is?
In a security room on the ground floor. But we can't get there without the elevator. Along now, Tanya. Be careful!
Take the other key, and we'll open this door.
position.
Who's there?
He's got grenades!
James, help me!
What kind of lab is this? Right here.
Almost at the vault.
I'm not sure what to do.
Get him!
James, help me!
Train to catch. Hopefully before the Russians catch us.